We need to be on the other side of this fence. Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's cut on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No. I'm optimistic. Oh. One way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Here we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
Through here.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something. Ah!
Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. On up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see.
Boat. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.
Now what?
I got that rope here. Thank you.
nice. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice! Oh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who writes the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Nope. Damn it. wish they worked. Here we go. I like all of this. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the farm.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Them. Search the train yard. They can't have gone far.
anyone have eyes? Search the train yard. Find them.
See anymore.
We need to move. On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Come on, girl.
Puta madre.
Through here. Let me see your hand.
We're in.
Almost there.
Open the gates. Let him through.
No. What? Look back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Okay. We got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way.
Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Natty, hold up. You're top dogs. Know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea. Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Someone's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby, come here a second.
Hey, Amiga.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is...
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
How'd this happen?
I've seen worse.
Hold still.
Yeah.
Dead, but... Hurt?
No.
What about this?
Ah, yes. Yes.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
Dude.
Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand with something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
God. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora,
Not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Ellen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta!
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even till Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around. I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
two ran into some trouble?
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Who talked, Nora? No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is Owen okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. Give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, Or you can go down here on the kid seat.
And look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Should I talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. Huh.
You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies with nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot.
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. Wanna check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Alright, enough of this boat. You wanna go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and you're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Just wait. Any fish in there?
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
This is something else. It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. Let's see how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
think it's the same family from the boat?
That'd be my guess, yeah. We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Ha. Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it. This is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know. We got time.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best. Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Ives. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, Don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Make it before sunset. Better make it before sunset. What the hell?
you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. Two down. Millions to go. Asshole. This'll help. Made a mess of this place. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. Losing my sunlight.
Path to Martyr's Gate.
Ethan, come with me. Did you take the other side? Mission to do this.
Is this really the farthest you've been from Haven?
Yes. I spent a year in the watchtowers, and the elders agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
It's an honor, but the Wolf Lands are more desolate than I imagined. How could anyone have ever lived here?
We are blessed by the prophet's words.
Some
monuments to their excess. What a waste.
They brought on their own downfall.
May your light guide us through the dark.
Get him!
Okay. Gotta be a way through this building. I can get in through there. Fuck. Hope Owen didn't come this way. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
Emily is taking the baby to the Lord.
She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Shh, quiet.
happening?
God, what the fuck did I walk into?
Look, they made narcotics and stimulants. Does that trouble you? They didn't know the worth of our profit, our wisdom, and such things. They weren't beyond saving. I hope they do it.
Through the storm.
Not a word.
Rest?
No. I just don't like being out here.
Damn.
Let's get down to the street.
Grab her!
No! Get the fuck off me! Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm, like, actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit! You did it! You got the high score!
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. When the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
But you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs. Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast it this way.
Oh!
You two okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
It's just up here!
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Link. Get it open.
Move.
Go. I got you.
You guys all right?
Yes.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?